狗狗不理主人了，主人怎么能让它回心转意呢？
So Maya is mad at me because I put some flea spray on her. So I was trying to get her to look at me. Maya, she won't look at me. So I try to sing her favorite song to get her to look at me. The sun will come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow brighter days. Tomorrow. She can't resist the song.But she won't look at me. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow. Oh, are you gonna forgive me? Are you gonna look at me? Maya. Tomorrow, I love you. I love you, Maya. The Thank you for looking at me finally. Oh, Maya, I love you.
哄人开心需要技巧，并不是每一个人唱歌都能把人哄开心的。你要是唱歌像张学友那么好听，我听着肯定是开心的。但是你要是唱歌跑调、走音、破音、跟不上节奏，那我听着真的是，其实心里也会开心哈。毕竟这么搞笑的表演会得见嘛。但歌手呢很辛苦，我有一个邻居啊，就是歌手，每天很晚还在阳台上练歌。所以呢，当歌手的邻居啊也很辛苦，经常是睡眠不足。